I dreamed a dream, and I thought it true, concerning Franklin and his gallant crew. With 100 seamen he sailed away, crossed the frozen ocean in the month of May, to seek a passage around the pole, where we poor sailors must sometimes go. For cruel hardships they bravely strove, a ship on mountains of ice was drawn. Only the Eskimo and his skin color came through. From Baffin Bay, where the whale fishes blow, the fate of Franklin no man may know. The fate of Franklin no tongue can tell, though Franklin along with his sailors does dwell.
Thank you. See you shortly.